Hey there, Java coders. Now we're looking at one of the simplest yet most powerful tools in Java, comments. Comments are your code's best friends. They help you explain what's going on, make things easier to read, and even let you temporarily stop code from running when you're experimenting. See this? That first line starting with // is a single line comment. Java ignores everything on that line after those two slashes. It's like a note to your future self or anyone reading your code. Let's add a comment at the end of a line too. See that? The part after //? Java skips right over it when running the code, so you can write notes anywhere you need. Single line comments are perfect for quick notes, but what if you want to leave a longer explanation? Say hello to the multi-line comment. Everything between /*, and */ is ignored by Java. It's great for writing a block of text, like explaining a tricky part of your code. Think of it as a mini instruction manual. So, which one should you use? Single line comments with // are great for short notes. But if you've got more to say, go for multi-line comments using /**/. It's totally up to you. Quick tip, while comments help you explain your code, don't go overboard. A few clear, helpful comments are better than a wall of text. Now you're all set to write cleaner, easier to understand Java code with comments, so go ahead and comment away. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor, Happy Coding.